Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to mount a rice paper painting onto something heavier, like a piece of, you can use museum board. I'm using some Bristol paper. It's a little, kind of a cardstock. Rice paper, of course, painting's done. And rice paper need to have some kind of structure because they're very thin otherwise. So I've got a way that is very easy to do, so I'm going to give you that step-by-step instruction right now. So, we've got the Nori paste. You need that. Nori paste is repositionable. It's slow drying, and that's what makes it ideal for mounting these paintings. And I've got a cotton Bristol board. It's smooth. This is 6H paper. It is rough on one side, smooth on the other. You paint on the smooth side, of course, and the rough side is great for the mounting because it holds the glue even better. I also am going to have a flat wash brush here, a sheep hair brush. It's very soft bristles. And I'm going to open up my Nori paste. I've got the water. So the first thing I do, and I'm going to use a Baron. And the Baron is great for flattening the glue. But if you don't have that, just use your hands, whatever you've got. I also have some wax paper or deli paper. It's very handy to use for that. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to moisten the back of my painting. Best to do the back. I'm going to let it sit, just kind of let it kind of soak up the water. And I'm using distilled water, by the way, just making it, you know, a little bit easier to, not easier, but what I mean is that it doesn't contaminate. You don't have minerals or anything on your paintings. So what I'm going to do is dip my brush into some water so it's not a dry brush, because it's kind of, Nori paste might be too thick if I don't dip it wet. And I'm just going to go ahead and brush the Nori paste, and it's pretty moist. I don't want to get not too globby, just going to keep it a nice thin layer, and I'm going to go all the way to the edges. I don't need to hurry because Nori paste is slow drying, and I just need to take my time. So take your time when you're doing this, no hurries, but get all of the paper covered. And it's best to use, you know, a nice quality paper to back your paintings. Some that, if you want your paintings to have longevity, of course you want to back them with archival paper. So there I've got it totally covered. And now I'm going to take my painting, and I've got, this is the right side, and this is the rough side. What I'm doing is I'm going to just lay it on top. Now, it is repositionable, but the paper is more delicate now because I did wet it. So I'm just going to line it up. If you want to, you can also do this on a larger piece of backing and then trim it later. So I'm just going to make sure I've got it fairly smooth with I'm not touching it too much. What I'm going to do is to lay this, lay a piece of paper on top like this so that I don't get my hands on it. And now I'm going to just burnish it with my Baron. And that will really smooth out any air bubbles, if there are any remaining. And what you'll notice is that when you pick that up, it mounts beautifully and the ink looks more crisp. Like, the painting is much more crisp after you've mounted it. It looks amazing how much better these paintings look when you've got them mounted. So you can see now it's very nicely done. And it will, if I don't lay this under something flat, it will probably bow. So what I do is I take a fresh piece of wax paper or deli wrap, whatever you have, and I'm just going to put it in between, and then I'm going to lay it under something heavy. And now let it dry. And this is slow drying, so it's going to take, I would say, if the best amount of time is probably overnight, then it will stay completely flat. And if you plan to do put a seal or a chop, do so after you have mounted it, and it will look really great. It's a very easy way to mount your paintings on rice paper, and you can see the difference. I'll show you one that's mounted and one that's yet to be mounted. And so you can see the difference just by doing that, how much better the painting looks.